Expect disruptions on the C train over the August long weekend as construction resumes near Stampede Park. From August 2nd to August 6th, the Victoria Park Stampede Station and Erlton Station will be closed, with full closures starting August 3rd. Shuttle buses will run in place of the trains, while lane closures and pedestrian detours around McLeod Trail will also be in effect. Pedestrians are being asked to use 12th Avenue Southeast or 25th Avenue Southeast to access Stampede Park.